Servus, FC Bayern fans, here is Thiago Alcantara, and today I will show you three types of exercises that you can do at home, and you can sweat a little bit and have fun, okay? First of all, we're gonna start with some stretching. First, we sit down, we open our legs, and first of all, stretching the right side, 15 to 20 seconds. Then we go front, middle, another 15 to 20 seconds. Now to our left side, 15 to 20 seconds. Then lay down, top side. Pushing the arms. Pull the head. Up and stretch your spine. And we repeat it 5 times. Then this position. Just a little bit front. We open and to the left leg. And then we stretch to the middle of the toes. Run about 30 seconds. Then the same position, another side for our back. And then from here we go on front. Make the big squats. Another side. First, right. Leg front. Left. And then again, stretch the spine. And the left side. 50 seconds. Again, go from foot to legs, and stretch our quads. So now that we're ready, a full stretch, let's have a little bit with power. So we are here. We go back, we have to go in front, and we make it ready. And then we go back again. Go up, and then. So we go for six times in the one side, 6 times in the other side. And then, if you want to do some cardio, I will go for a combination that I always do with the trainer, my trainer is. You go here down and you start. For 30 and 40 seconds, you start. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And you combine. Yep, 20 seconds. With these two exercises of power, and then of cardio, I go for 2 or 3 series. So have fun and enjoy. Bye. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed our workout today. And just to hope that you stay fit, stay healthy, but first of all, stay home. Thanks.